supply for Glenwood Springs has been disrupted due to a water main break. City officials say all non-essential water use should stop immediately, and that includes for irrigation, dishwashers, even washing machines. That is in effect now for at least the next 24 hours. The city's tap water, though, is safe to drink. A notification will be sent to residents when the restrictions are lifted. Garfield County is asking people to not call dispatch for any updates.